In these videos, we'll use two different methods to connect point of view to the Do More controllers. The easiest way is to use tag integration, where you just export the tags from the Do More Designer software into a CSV file, and then you tell point of view where to find that file. And while that is quick and easy, it does have some limitations, and there are some important caveats you need to be aware of when using tag integration. So we put those in a separate video just to make sure they don't get glossed over. In the fourth video, we'll look at the second method to connect point of view to a Do More controller, which is using the main driver sheet. Just like tag integration, the main driver sheet is just a big lookup table. The difference is, with the main driver sheet, you manually fill in the details. And while it is harder and a little tedious, it gives you total control over how the tags are brought into point of view, which can be really handy in some situations, and it gives the point of view project a way to talk to the Do More controller if you don't happen to have access to the controller software to do the export. Can you do both? That is, can you use tag integration to bring in the bulk of the tags, but then use the main driver sheet to tweak a few of the tags that need special attention? Sure. So take a few minutes to watch these brief videos. It can save you hours of frustration and headaches. And if you need any help, please call Automation Direct's free, award-winning tech support during regular business hours. They'll be happy to help. And don't forget the forums. There are lots of folks there that love to share their years of experience. Just don't post any questions directed at Automation Direct support team there. They don't monitor the forums on a regular basis.